What is the Bible? It's a simple question.
With a complex answer. The Bible's one book and 66 books. It's one story, but two testaments and many sections.
The Bible came into being over a period of about 1,400 years from 40 authors, including shepherds and farmers, priests and prophets, physicians and kings.
The Hebrew scriptures are divided into the law, the prophets, and writings, which Jews call the Tanakh and Christians call the Old Testament.
And even before Jesus, Jews made a Greek translation called the Septuagint.
Now, the New Testament books were written in the first century, and they were joined to the Old Testament to form the Christian Bible. And we call that sometimes a canon.
Nope, not canon. Canon.
Right, for the books considered authoritative for faith and practice.
And the Bible has passed down the stream of generations. Scrolls led to codices, papyrus led to parchment and paper, and for centuries the Bible was copied painstakingly by hand.
Then it was printed in massive quantities, the most printed book in history.
The Bible is every bit as alive today, with Bible translations in over 3,000 languages.
So what is the Bible? It's a fascinating book of books.
It's the story of God's passion for us.
And it's awaiting us now in Bible Journey.